That's odd. Why would someone store one hat in here? Well, that's not very hospitable.
Luma. Someone to play with. You seem brave, sort. What fun this will be.
For me, at least.
That's new. Onwards, I suppose.
What in the... Who's that?
Seems as if I should.
How enlightening! You might survive a bit longer than the others.
Lumos.
Oh, you've come so far, so quickly. Well done. You might be just the playmate I've been looking for. I do. What's the saying? Two sides to every story. Unfortunately for you, both sides here are to my story. And you'll have to complete both to get to the end. You've chosen the scholarly route. You'll need more than you've learned from books to best me. It's always good to have a different perspective on things. Accio!
Wingardium Leviosa!
So much fun to be had! My head is spinning!
Lumos.
Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
Accio.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Lumos. Lumos.
Running in circles, are we? Perhaps you should retrace your steps.
was that?
Lumos.
Oh, how nice of him to pop in.
Wingardium Leviosa.
I simply adore this blooming place, don't you? You know, foliage, like most living things, won't survive for long in the darkness. Oh.
Confringo!
I'm afraid of the dark!
Accio!
Wingardium Leviosa!
Does it worry you that I can see you, but you can't see me? It should. I'd offer you a seat, but I'm rearranging the furniture. I don't want you getting too comfortable.
Accio! Wingardium Leviosa! Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
Brilliant! right. Well done, me.
Confringo! Wingardium Leviosa! Accio! Wingardium Leviosa!
What's this? A game within a game? Ooh, ooh! Knight to H3. Nighty night!
Rebellion.
That wasn't too difficult.
I do hope you're having as much fun as me. I think I'll keep you around a bit longer.
Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa.
Aha! Finally! You, my inordinately clever friend, appear to have traversed this seemingly never-ending dungeon relatively unscathed. Cats is cats, cats, but cats is cats, I mean. You can't! I have to admit, Cassandra did a wonderful job finding the perfect playmate.